The local time is 11:31 a.m. It's just a 2-hour time change right now. Please keep your seatbelts on. Our pilots will turn off the seatbelt sign when it's safe to get up. Please leave your things where they are till we reach the gate. If your phone is close, you can take it out of airplane mode. Upon deplaning, if you qualify for Hawaii pre-clear and picked up your wristband before departure, you'll follow pre-clear signage directly to baggage claim. If you still need to be screened, please have a government-issued ID and QR code from the Safe Travels Program website. Guests who are unable to provide a negative test confirmation or a CDC-issued vaccination record card indicating that they are fully vaccinated will be required to undergo self-quarantine for up to 10 days. If you're connecting to another Hawaii destination, you'll need a QR code for both airports. If needed, you can complete the Safe Travels Profile online at travels.hawaii.gov. If you're unable to complete this profile in the terminal, if you're experiencing any issues, please be aware there may be longer than expected wait times upon arrival. The state of Hawaii thanks you in advance for your patience. With our baggage service guarantee, your bags will be at the baggage claim within 20 minutes of our arrival at the gate, or you'll receive a discount or miles towards a future flight. For information about connecting flights, check the monitors inside the terminal or use the Alaska Airlines mobile app. When leaving the aircraft, please give those in front of you space as you move down the aisle. Also, be sure to keep your mask on while passing through the airport. On behalf of the employees here at Alaska Airlines, a proud member of the One World Alliance, we'd like to thank you for flying with us today. We'd also like to congratulate our Mileage Plan members for earning at least 2,677 miles on this flight. Visit alaskaair.com/mileageplan for more information about our award-winning program. We look forward to seeing you again soon.